Thank you. on my land, on my swamp, on my side. Attention all fairy tale things. I'll go see this Farquaad right now and get you off my land and back to where you came from.
I shall make Fiona my queen, except for that whole lava dragon thing. while, since Fiona was waiting patiently in her tower as she had been doing since she was 7 years old.
Thank you.
Oh, were you expecting Prince Charming?
Well, to be honest, yes.
Oh no, I was supposed to be rescued by my true love, not by some ogre. Heh, dumb. Listen, I'm not the one that wants to marry you, okay? Lord Farquaad does. He sent me to rescue you.
Oh, then why didn't he come to rescue you?
A good question. You should ask him when we get there tomorrow.
Tomorrow? It's almost sunset. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize it was so late. We need to stop for the night.
Very well, there's a cave over there.
Well, gentlemen, I wish you a good night.
Is this what it's going to be like when we finish ice cream? We can test busting around the park swamp all day if we don't
have anything. Our swamp is my swamp. And the first thing that I'm doing when I get home is building a 10-foot wall around my land.
You cut me deep, Jeff. What's your problem? Anyway, what do you got against the whole world?
I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have a problem with me. You saw how the princess reacted. That's how it always is. People take one look at me and they think that I'm just a big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
But you know what, Chef? For me, man, I didn't think he was just a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
My parents sent me away when I was 9 years old.
Hey, my parents sent me away when I was just climb an ogre?
She needs to know what you feel. But where are you going?
To get more firewood before the fire goes out.
Princess Fiona, come out with me.
Thank you.
talk about me? Oh, I guess I am just a big stupid ugly ogre.
No, maybe.
That's a friend of mine, right? So, what did Fiona exactly say to them?
Why are you asking me that? Why don't you ask her?
Don't eat the berries, we'll never get there in time!
Don't be afraid, because where there's a will, there's a way. And I've got the way.
You are beautiful.